enjoy yourself.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name's Kyle Tomlinson.
Nice to meet you, Kyle.
Nice to meet you too.
Where are you from, my darling?
Sheffield.
Sheffield. And how old are you?
I'm 15.
Okay, Kyle, so tell us a little bit about yourself.
Well, I'm sorry, I'm really nervous.
I can tell, that's okay. Take your time. It's all right.
Well, I came a couple of years ago and I got told to get a singing teacher and...
Who told you that? David?
Yeah.
Me?
Oh, okay.
That doesn't sound like the kind of sensible thing I'd say.
Was it said it quite harshly?
Yeah.
Really?
And Kyle, how old were you when he said that to you?
12. Oh.
12? Unbelievable.
Unbelievable.
Boo. Yeah, boo, boo, boo.
Well, I'm shocked. So, presumably, for the last couple of years, you've been working with a teacher.
Yeah.
And you're feeling more confident now.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Do you need a little sip of water or something before you start?
David. Too late for that. Too late.
You try everything you can to be nice now.
What did the others say? Nice, what did the others say?
They were quite nice.
Were they? Well, I was the...
This is strange.
I was the mean one.
Yeah.
Only nice one here.
Oh, that's a lie.
Anyway, we're here to support you, Kyle, so good luck.
Here's your chance to prove David wrong.
What did I say? Thank you.
Come on, son.
Can do it.
A secret chord, David played and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do ya? Well, it goes like this: the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, and the major lift. The baffled king compared to hallelujah.
Sounds great, doesn't it?
There, you put your heart and soul on the line, and we all felt it, and we were all there with you. That was brilliant.
You know, this just shows you, Kyle, when someone grinds you down and says you're not good enough, you come back and you come back and look them in the eye and you go, I am good enough.
Thank you.
David, what did you think?
I thought it was really good.
And quite right too.
Well done. And you know what? You've sung with real passion. And that's what it's all about. Well done, well done.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
You gave every single ounce you could possibly give to that performance. Well done.
Well done, Kyle. It was a really, really moving performance, and I'm really glad you came back and proved me wrong.
Thank you.
Did you like that?
I really loved that.
I really loved it.
We will see you live in the studio for the semi-final.
That is a dream. That's like a fairy tale, isn't it?
Yeah.